Does the sex when you're in porn and the sex when you're dating someone differ dramatically?
Yes, but it also just depends on the person. Because like with this porn star boyfriend, like we had like hot sex and it was like fun and like hot. Like I would fuck other people for him. We had like a Craigslist ad where I would like go and fuck strangers.
Mike missed that like, ad.
So I looked for it.
So like I was just like my Home Depot. We would have like Home Depot repair people come and I would just like suck them off.
Hold on a second. What did you just say just then?
Home Depot repair people. I would like suck them off instead of.
Is there a reason you chose Home Depot besides
Lowe's?
Yeah.
Like honestly, like both great brands. Just curious if.
I think, is there a Lowe's here in California?
There's Ace's Hardware.
I don't know.
What's wrong with Ace's Hardware?
Do you guys hate Home Depot?
No. Just curious your conviction and why you chose made
online
that choice.
Home appliances.
I think it's a bit more masculine, right?
Did he do a job?
Yeah, or? He fixed my door.
Oh, okay. Are you lying?
Okay. No.
He actually fixed your door. Then, let me give you some
and then
head.
I was kind of like. So,
fuck. Do you know what their slogan is? You know what their slogan is? More saving, more doing.
Oh, you're right.
Hey, Home
That's
Depot.
That's where it came from.
Home Depot, you owe money.
It was a subliminal message. I didn't even know.
Wow.
Was it one of the people that stand outside Home Depot waiting for work or like apron, orange apron inside Home Depot who gives you lumber?
Well, he like, it was like an at home thing. So he was
a consultation.
Just like, no. Like he like came and actually fixed my door.
So he came and, like, and then he came again, basically. He came twice.
I think basically he was just wearing a tool belt. And besides that.
Yo, but this is, when you watch porn, scenarios like these happen and you grow up being told that that's impossible. But Riley's telling us that if, you know, a maid is at your house one day, shit could go down.
There is hope for all you.
I sucked my Uber driver off. Like,
this is the most incredible thing I've ever heard.
Like, and can you
repeat that one more time?
Wow.
I've sucked off my Uber driver.
I'm hard. I'm not going to lie.
Is that ASMR? Which is like, that was amazing, bro. Like,
I've always wanted to do that. I just
you should.
There's too many things.
How did the Uber situation take place? How does that happen?
I was just like chatting with him from the back and I was like,
Really?
Man, it's all just like, I think it's just like everything.
I'm curious.